President Trump does it all the time. And on the red carpet, a peck on the cheek is a familiar gesture. But sometimes it's a misfire, as in this moment between rapper 50 Cent and sports reporter Aaron Andrews.
I gotta go talk to Danica Patrick.
Can you say awkward? This week, New York City Mayor Bill de Blasio was called out for kissing women while giving men a simple handshake.
I wonder if you think that's an appropriate greeting for an executive at a business meeting.
I think certainly for the last 30 or so years that I've been involved in professional and public life, 30 plus years, that has been a norm, and it's been a respectful norm.
So what's appropriate and what's not? Does a kiss cross the line? We asked workplace etiquette expert Stephen Viscusi.
Is there a right way or a wrong way to greet somebody at work?
There certainly is. Diane, the hug and the kiss are dead. There is absolutely no reason why a woman should be greeted any differently than a man in business today. A firm handshake is the most important thing. Just directly and look right in the eye.
And he has this tip to remember during flu season.
It's very important today to be cautious of spreading the flu. So what I do, which I think is the most polite thing, is I always tell people, whether it's true or not, I tell someone, I'm just getting over something. No handshake, no kiss. I stand back.
I'm just getting over something.
Hands up. It may look funny, but it's going to save you a lot of health problems.
Got it.
Respectful and healthy greetings, something we can all agree on.